locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier. Crew size, 7,150. Not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal! He threatens everything!
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision...
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here!
The banished will never bow to anyone again! Not the Covenant! Not the Prophets! Not her! This ring will be operational. Please! There! You will have your revenge. Blademaster, follow the Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
Accept.
Encrypted message file.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help, not heroics.
No, we do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay. Lots of banished craft heading your way.
Oh!
must be worth. This whole place looks like it's dying. Like it's clinging to life somehow. How is that possible?
Each ring is different. I see an entry point in the wall ahead.
Get in there. Find this weapon. Then we can go. Right? Careful. They're still coming. You really pissed them off back there. Look at this place. It's beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are ballast ships. Everywhere.
Watch out!
Ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out.
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure? Remove me triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me, perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming. He has been assigned a number.
something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me. These are the banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way. Source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe. This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen. Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself, or you, to accomplish it.
What happened? I touched it, and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead. You got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go.
Yeah!
regret that I ever doubted it.
Goodbye. That word has stayed with me. It has been nearly 4 months since Cortana's attack. Since that day, we have been constantly moving, trying to stay one step ahead of her. Any plan we make is risky, to say the least.
Oh no.
What's wrong?
This gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. It's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
All space, all time.
All time. Stars. Stars.
Swelling.
Chief, stop. How is that a Spartan? We need to find out what happened. She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming. We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
Come on.
still got hostiles to take care of. Down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
Things.
Genetic repositories, forerunner storage vessels, siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. That should do it. Let's get back to the elevator.
This is combat medic Lucas Browning. If you find this, you need to understand. They forced me to help them with it. Whatever it is. They brought it up from whatever's below. When it opened, God, it was something different. I've never seen anything like it. You need to believe me. It's not my fault.
Get that cradle powered up. This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
Asterum's orders are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces. Fight the Spartan! That is an order!
Friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
From away, I repeat, multiple banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
Another silex. But this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be. Get out of here.
Terminal, over there. Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name, too. To know my legend. Will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. And you have little time remaining